every time you set your trumpet down this way, a puppy dies. Do you want to be responsible for the death of innocent puppies, you sicko? No? Then make sure you put your trumpet like this so that you don't damage your instrument and hurt puppies. Do your part.